for today's video ay gagawa po tayo ng beetroot, jargir, or rocket beans with cheese and pine nuts. Okay. This is very easy, but this is expensive. It's 331 reals. This is 16 reals. This is 3 reals, please. And this is 7 reals. So, that's okay pa. Hindi ko alam kung magkano total ng salad na to. So, ready to mix na natin salad, guys. Gayahin na natin ng manipis as a requested of our boss. The most easy one and most this is easy.
This Maria had a song on the lead.
No, but we have not checked this Kathir. The real bus. And it will give you my first place. Asyan kagul pa suya. Beetroot salad, guys, is full of fibers and antioxidant. It's gonna make your blood higher. Kung less kayo ng blood, so you eat beetroot. And this is yummy. Tastes really sweet. This is very tasty, the beetroot. Okay, basta lata kali.
Wala ba pari di jam mo? Isa?
Very warm. Ako di jam.
Ada bijama, iba lu ada kamu mesti tahu kita saya adalah gaju wakil dari itu enggak tahu langsung saya
bukira ayah sih salah tak soet bijua anak nak besar. Pag-usin lang natin ito sa akin. Kaya the more beetroot, the more the yummier. Char. Diba? If this from Ethiopia is my partner, we keep putting that food each other. Add in the plate, Paddy.
Hey, well, we have a plate, Paddy.
Yan guys, tapos na po natin i-cutting ang ating beetroot. So, sparkle yourself. That's it. Shucks. So. I love a lot of nuts. I love a lot of pine nuts. Ayan guys. Nabusog na din yung chan namin. So that's it. It's already done. Ayan na po yung ating salad guys. Ano po yung salad natin? That easy but a bit expensive. So, let's make the sauces. So, kailangan natin ng olive oil. Patina. Yan guys. So, meron na po tayong lemon. That's lemon po. Meron po tayo dito your honey. Oh, wow, so delicious guys. So ganyan lang po ang paggawa natin na ano, lalagyan natin ng konting cheese. Ayan, cheese po ay nagpapa nagdaglasa. So, olive oil. Hindi olive oil. Ayan guys, tapos na po ang ating sauce. I-mix na po natin. Pero hindi natin yan i-mix para hindi na mamamatay yung ano yung limbs. Kasi ipuput natin ito sa fridge. So, if time na gutumin sila, yun lang po yung kakainin. That's all. That's it for today. Thank you. Thank you for supporting my channel and to all my members. Shout out and remember the filter. Anyway, this is James IFW. Don't forget to press the bell button. So, may notification sa mga bago naming video na i-upload bilang isang OFW dito sa Kitnang Sila. That's it. Bye-bye.